Okay, people, listen up. From this point on, no open flame, no smoking in this area, no unnecessary personnel around the house, okay? This just in.
General Now, it's very, very important to us, and to Fox, and to 1013, to maintain all of the qualities that make the show what it is. So the writing, the photography, the sound design, everything is extremely faithful to the show. I also think it's going to be interesting for the fans of the show because we really are existing fully inside the universe of the X-Files. So, you know, you walk into an FBI office and there on the desk is a coffee mug that says, you know, I saw Big Blue. There are a lot of locations. You know, we just move all over the place, interior, exterior, offices, creepy old warehouses, super secret, you know, NSA facilities, all of those kinds of things. Unlike the show, you're experiencing the world of the X-Files from the inside out. You are an active participant. You know, you are making choices and decisions that shape how the story unfolds, how the game plays, and what the final outcome is. I want an answer.